Sai Baba left his job and he played for Ranji, there was a proposal from government. Whoever wants to run a voluntary organization apart from government, who want to develop the playfield, who want to create recreation for children, who want to make the children to involve themselves in the play area, can apply for themselves for a lease basis. Accordingly, Sai Baba left the job. Healthy India. It is not India, we want India to be healthy. And that healthy is all depends upon the youth of today. And the health is the greatest wealth. If instead of bringing five-star hotels and five-star hospitals, it is the best way of thinking government is to build the facilities for the children. Play hard, play well in the life play field. This life is itself is a big play field.
Make up a personality whenever you play. It's not about winning alone. It's about accepting the defeat also, which makes your personality. O is overweight or obesity, because obesity is the big killer nowadays. So yes, involvement in sports decreases the obesity or overweight. R is for respiration and renal, that is kidney. So sports is good for your lungs and for your kidneys. And definitely T is for tension-free life. If you want to have a tension-free life, you need to get involved in sports. And final word is S, S is for good sleep. If you are on regular with your sports, you will get good sleep, and sports and sleep will give you a good health. So if you want to stay out of hospital, make sure you are regular and consistent with your sports.